one. Any virgins in the house? Thank y'all for making your first trip. And hey, how many veterans in the house? Let me hear about that. Damn right, that's what I'm talking about. Love this place. And thank y'all for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, with cool cat appeal and a mild-mannered swagger, these blues men ascend the stage with an unassuming demeanor. It's when that guitar electrifies that first chord that audiences are well aware they're in the presence of a true guitar monster. Now, when his counterpart lights up the stage with hungry, passionate, and a fresh kind of blues vocals with that straight-ahead Chicago style, and he adds his own six-string magic. Well, since they've teamed up, the blues world is in a much better place, ladies and gentlemen. Please give a huge, big blues bender welcome to Monster Mike Welch and Michael Ledbetter, the Welch-Ledbetter Connection.
Thank you. so much. How you doing? I know it's early. It ain't. Y'all been partying all day, haven't you? And all yesterday, all last night, I saw every one of you. We are the Welsh Ledbetter Connection, y'all. We came to play a little bit of music for you. All right. We're a soul band. I like to say it, every good type of music, doesn't matter what genre it is, every good music is soul music. If it hits you right here, it hits you right here in the gut, that's soul music. So we're gonna do some West Side Soul for you. That's what we do. Yes, sir. Anybody know who Magic Sam was? We're gonna do an old Magic Sam tune for you, if you don't mind. Smooth.
Let's lay it on them, y'all.
She won't.
out, y'all.
Just started, y'all. Sit down. It's all right. It's just starting up. Don't get too excited. Ooh. That's how we like to do it, y'all. Get all deep on it. Like I said, we like to do West Side Soul. That's where we come from. This is where we come from the heart, y'all. So we're gonna give you some Chicago blues. Would you mind taking a trip to Chicago with us? Now they say they don't mind, fellas. Let's take them, all right? Say it again, one more time, brothers, one more time. Yeah, And baby, oh my money too. I give you all of my loving, baby. Yeah, baby, all of my money too. Y'all know what I'm talking about? All right out there, everybody here, everything good? a better question for you. Do you feel it out there? Well, if you can hear it, and God damn it, if you can feel it, you better make some noise for it. Monster Mike Welch. Thank y'all so very much. We having fun, y'all?
Yeah.
How about we give it up for these fellas on the bandstand? We are the connection, y'all. We're so happy that you're here with us on this set. I want to introduce these guys. To my left, to my right, your left. Man. Relax. My right, your left, ladies and gentlemen, on the keyboards from Roanoke, Virginia, that's Mr. Jamie L. Allen. Give it up. Doing a fine job for you. Key West. Back there on those drums, y'all, give it up. From Chicago, Illinois, Mr. Andrew Blaze Thomas, huh? My man Blaze. Playing the blues like it's supposed to be played, that's right. And over here.
Skotsky!
Over here.
Skotsky!
From Des Moines, Iowa, y'all. You know him. You love him. On the bottom of that sound, that feeling that you're feeling in your seats right now. I'm gonna say it a little bit better. The feeling that you're feeling right in your ass right now is making you feel real good. That's this man right here, Mr. Scott Sutherland, huh? And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, that's the heart of this band. Jimmy L. Allen, Andrew Blaze Thomas, Scott Sutherland, that's the heart of this band. Without these guys back here, without a fine backing band like this, doesn't matter how good a singer I am, doesn't matter how on I am, doesn't matter how great he's playing one night, without them playing their asses off in back of us, we don't sound good at all. One time for the band, y'all. You've been introduced to the heart of the band. Now I'm going to introduce you to the soul of this band. To my right, one of the finest guitar players in the world. I'm not going to say one of the finest blues guitar players in the world. It's one of the finest guitar players in the world.
Yeah.
All right. He's not here to impress you. He's not here to play a million notes. He's here to play all the right notes.
Yeah, you are.
That's what blues and real music is all about, playing all the right things, y'all. It's about hitting you in the heart, hitting you in your soul, and hitting you in the gut. That things that makes you go, ooh. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When somebody plays something, you go, oh, shh. That's what this man does night in and night out. I need you to show your love. From Boston, Massachusetts, Mr. Monster Mike Welch. Makes us feel good, y'all, and he deserves every bit of it. Thank you for that. My name is Mike Ledbetter. We're gonna get going with this music. This is a brand new one for you. You guys feel like hearing some new, like a new one? We don't even know this one yet. Shit.
I'm
Here's another one. We got a couple of... We're gonna share a little bit of personal stuff with y'all, right? That's the best kind of music.
Yeah.
Square, y'all. That's a brand new one. That's called Born a Man. Wrote that one about my old man, about my father. He's a good guy. Y'all still with us or what? Come on. Shit, I know we working up here. Don't die on me out there, huh? It's still early. I was just gonna say, shit, this might be your first show tonight. You got many more to come. Let's get even deeper on you. We got it for you. I promise. Tell you a little story. This song right here, this is a song about my grandmother. Hattie Mae Ledbetter. Grew up knowing nothing but poverty, y'all. Tupelo, Mississippi. raised 9 kids in a trailer. Got her ass beat every day by a no good man. I ain't never heard her say anything bad about anybody. All she had was love and faith in her heart. When they say all knowing and all loving, that's what they mean. And I know a lot of you out there are lucky enough to have somebody like that with you. You may not know my situation. You may not have had my grandmother, but I know a lot of you out there have had somebody that knew nothing but bad stuff, but you couldn't knock them down. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Am I talking to myself here? Because this is real stuff for you, y'all. This is what we're sharing with you. Hey, my tears leak from the sea to the ocean blue, but I never go blind to all the wrong that you do. But I believe, well, I believe it's my time to move on down the line. Move on down the line. Bless my soul, lead me on. I just gotta live my life before I move on. Yes, and I believe, oh, I believe it's my time to move on down the line. One more game, one more game. We'll be right back.
us.
I know there's a lot of great music to see. It's a big weekend of music. I know there's a lot of places to go in Rome, but if you're planning on just sitting in that chair all night tonight, it's not a bad idea. I believe we got Curtis Salgado coming up right after this. My first gig as a professional musician was in the Nick Moss band, backing up Curtis Salgado at Chicago Blues Fest. If that wasn't being thrown into the lion's den of learning how to sing, I don't know what was, but stick around. Stick around. You got a bad boy coming up. I know you all know him, but stick around. We made a CD together, myself and Mike Welch, called Right Place, Right Time. And for our first time around, it did pretty good. We're very proud to announce that we won a Blues Music Award in Memphis, Tennessee for Best Traditional Blues Album of the Year this past year. It's not so bad our first time around. We plan on maybe getting some more of those. Maybe, maybe not, you never know. But we're gonna do one off of there. I heard somebody say it a little earlier, but you know, we don't normally do requests, but this one's for you, man. Hey!
See?
together, wasn't a better connection? Before we say goodbye to you tonight, I want to let you know we got CDs, we got t-shirts. You come visit us right over there, y'all. Right over there after this set, come visit us. Take the band home with you, all right? We're going to say goodbye with this one. Are you still with us? Somebody say yeah!